Let's take a look at the starting lineup. Susie Raffew making her seventh consecutive start. Had a career-high 12 points in the win at Harvard last Sunday. Sky Belker, standout freshman for the Tigers, poured in a season-high 21 points in the win over Columbia earlier this season. Columbia with a turnover. Henderson up ahead to Collins, and the Lions strike first. Fliss will look to reset with 20 on the shot clock. Columbia 0-12 all-time against teams ranked in the top 25, and Cecilia Collins has all four of Columbia's points. Shooting up just 56 points per game, second in the Ivy League, 28th in the nation. Shen pulls up from the baseline and delivers as Princeton is on the board.
At 5'9", she's not the tallest guard on the floor, but that high arc allows her to shoot over many taller defenders. Phenomenal rebounder, averaging almost four offensive rebounds a game. I get why two people box her out, but that leaves somebody open, resulting in this second opportunity for the Tigers.
And Martin, that 16th best in the nation as St. Rose skims the rim. And the Lions once again looking to push. Dangerous pass. Hsu somehow gets it, lays it in, plus the foul, as Columbia setting the tone early.
Paige has been a starter, carries great minutes, certainly is capable of doing the job. But you're seeing just how active and relentless Ellie Mitchell is.
And Caitlin Chen has her second bucket. She has accounted for all four of Princeton's points. Chen off the dribble, the fadeaway, rebounded by Nweke. Princeton outstanding on the offensive glass, no foul. Collins comes out of the group, and she's running the track inside to Paige as Columbia once again orchestrates the fast break.
And it's CeCe Collins, her ability to avoid getting taken that charge and deliver a perfect pass.
Gia leaves it for Belker. The pair of freshmen go to work, and Belker rewarded with her first basket.
Belker at 21 in the first matchup. You mentioned Caitlin Chen wasn't as aggressive, had some foul trouble in game one, and Sky Belker really picked up for Chen.
Well, Collins is picking up for everybody, apparently, for Columbia, as Collins is up to six. Princeton shooting just 27% from the field. There's a team coming in shooting 46%. Mitchell, point-blank range, and she gets on the board for the first time to complement her three rebounds. Mitchell is responsible for 20% of Princeton's rebounds this season. Fliss knocks the ball away and takes it the opposite way. Down low to her sister, and something tells me those two know a thing or two about chemistry. They're trying to get it inside to Hsu. And a difficult shot for Abby goes down with Belker all over.
See, they're trying to post up Abbey Hsu.
So Abby's now seven away from 2,000. Paige knocks the ball loose. Dangerous pass. Gia intercepts it and lays it in. Nobody getting breathing room in this game.
How explosive and confident she is as a first-year player.
Freshman out of Montebello, California. Shooting a team best 39% from beyond the arc. Hsu for three. Ring it up. Abbey Hsu gaining rhythm. She's got seven and has not missed a shot.
Columbia looking here to hold for almost the last shot.
About a 9-second differential, Martin, between game clock and shot.
So they will need to get back in transition defense if this isn't a miss, if this isn't a make or on the miss.
Stevens floats it over to Paige. He lays it in with the left. Perry Paige providing a lift off the bench. Perry Paige providing a lift off the bench. And Princeton now can hold for the final shot. Chen double, down low to Nweke. And she gets it to roll, plus the foul. Textbook half-court offense for the Tigers. They get it into Hsu, beats the double, puts up the prayer from half-court, and nearly gets it to go at the buzzer. I heard it only took him about 3 minutes to put together that slide. So we thank Cecilia Collins for doing the heavy lifting. Gia the step back jumper, the smooth touch. She's got four.
That's not a freshman step back there.
Field. And in the first matchup between these teams, Columbia also set the stage early before Princeton rallied. Long three up and in for Riley Weiss, as that is the second for the Lions. Dumps it off to the cutting Mitchell, who again cannot finish at the rim, still fighting for the loose ball, and somehow Marin, with three players in her vicinity, she clears it out, gives it to Nweke, and it's a five-point game. She comes in averaging nearly 10 a game, first in the Ivy League, 13th in the nation. Difficult shot, and Caitlin Chen absorbs that on the floor as the ball falls through the net. That Princeton defense putting down the clamps. Shia, the high arcing three, drops through, nothing but net, and we are tied at 22. It's a 7-0 run for the Tigers and a scoring drought of over 2 minutes for Columbia. Collins, the no-look feed, and Fliss makes it look pretty. Offensive boards in this game. Belker taking over with 10. Inside to Mitchell, doubled, across to Nweke, and it's just unfair. Princeton again ties the knot.
Man. Nweke's on the floor. Kitty Henderson trips right over and falls on her face.
There's heavy mop duty in this game. Mitchell, the handoff to St. Rose, and just slithers through to give Princeton a two-point edge. Princeton has 9 offensive rebounds, and they have scored 6 second-chance points. Inside to the wide open Nweke. There's a reason we highlighted her out of the timeout. And Columbia clears it out. They have not scored in nearly 4 minutes. Abbey, down low to Collins, and you can end that drought. St. Rose trying to get Hsu to jump, and it makes no difference as she is able to get the better of Columbia's top player. She's got 4. As Raffew takes it away from St. Rose, and look at Raffew running the break, but gives it back to Chen. It's a foot race to the bucket. Chen stops, pops, and will not be able to lay it in. Hustle by Collins from one end to the other. No easy buckets in this game.
Look at this effort by Cecilia Collins.
Collins dumps it down low to Hsu. Sealed off, and Abbey somehow is able to get the better of the Princeton defense. Teams first. And Abbey to the line where she shoots 74%. And Abbey Hsu now has 10. She needs to
watch that here as Abbey Shue's gonna take it in. Finish it by Cece Collins.
With at least 10 boards. Backdoor cut as Kitty finishes it off the feed from Collins. Belker leans in and gets it to roll as any lead is short-lived for rebounds, as if she hasn't hustled enough this season.
You're absolutely right. I just think they're very similar in their aggressiveness.
The approach is the same, and Collins' aggressive approach paying off for Columbia as now she showcases her range.
Princeton is still using a very balanced attack, looking for the first double-figure score.
Chen, through the heart of the Lions' defense, gets it to go. She's up to 8.
They got a good shot, but it was a bit slow and deliberate. They play better when they play faster.
Abbey puts up the 3. Dear Abbey, welcome to the 2000 Point Club. Sincerely, the elite scorers of the Ivy League. Abbey with a defender in her face. Overshoots that one. Fliss the rebound. Back out to Abbey. Here's another good look. And Abbey Hsu ring it up from downtown. Fliss down the lane, bounces it to Lauder. They're gonna wave off the bucket. An offensive foul, Ellie Mitchell. Chen stops it. They go back to Hsu with 5. Chen all up in her grill. The fadeaway jumper, are you kidding me? And Princeton now looking for an answer. Belker, off the hesitation, knocks down. Abbey gives it back to Collins. Belker all over, and it makes no difference this game. And now she puts up the 3 and dials up long range. Nweke not giving her breathing room. Hsu gets it off and is fouled with
Pastor Tor.
Abbey now 2 points. She scored 21 last month. Mitchell facing up on Fliss. Powers her way through and delivers. This is a 4-point game. Fliss off the dribble, pushes off, no foul, and they'll count that floater. Under on the opposing team. Chen underneath the bucket. Kitty left all alone and makes Princeton pay. Trying to get closer to the bucket. Backdoor cut by Nweke, and she finishes going left to right. Fliss spinning with the left hand. Bliss Henderson, 3 of 4 from the field, back the other way. Nweke gets the baseball pass as she is adding to her tally. Double figures in her last 5 appearances. Abby with the step back, and it's just unfair. Mitchell leans in and banks it in. They leave it for St. Rose in the corner, knocks it down.
By Madison St. Rose, and then another response.
Princeton has hit its last 4 shots. Can St. Rose make it 5? Yes, she can. Back-to-back trays. St. Rose in double digits with 10. Inside to Mitchell, triple teamed, and she floats it in to make it. St. Rose to put the knot. Belker tips it out to Chen. Leans in with the left hand. Can't get it to roll. Nweke the putback. She gets it. Was the double. Out to Stevens. 8 to go on the shot clock. Loses the ball. Fliss picks it up. 4. The awkward floater no good, but she was fouled. And in and out. 10 seconds to go. Chen on the move. With 4, the fadeaway jumper, air ball. Nweke had it, loses it. Mitchell's on the ground. The clock expires. And that is going to do it. Columbia has found the antidote to their kryptonite. After losing 28 of 29 to the Tigers, they solve the riddle on their home floor.
Fans, wow. We knew it was going to come down to a final shot. No surprise that it is Caitlin Chen doing Caitlin Chen things. Nicole Stevens gets her hand in there. Ellie Mitchell as well. What a finish for Columbia.
Cecilia Collins taking it all in as the Lions have snapped Princeton's 24-game winning streak in Ivy League play. 67-65 the final here in New York City.